A great play there on the defensive end for number 33 for Georgetown. Garrett Powers stepping up and making a huge stand.
That is a huge, huge momentum swing.
More than enough for a first down, gain of 17, and the Hoyas are in business with 30 seconds left in the half. Mark it only a 3-yard loss. It could have been more. And again, Alfieri getting there with a few more of his friends to stop him in his tracks. Herring looking to go deep this time. Wide open. It will be incomplete. What a play there. Coming up from the safety stop with David Akiri. He's going to take it and swallow it up on the blitz. And a big stop for Georgetown there. Look at me now. Looking deep. Complete. What a catch there by Justin Hill. Going to get out of bounds. Just short of the 30-yard line. That's where I'm coming from. And this may go the other way for a touchdown. Money to blow. I'm living off tour. Roll over cash. Jump overboard. I got money.
If you
open nice up play the there door, to the tight end. Gets it buttoned all the way down to the 20-yard line. Deep and loosely swallowed under. And he'll keep fighting the yard. And actually ended up worse as Alec May was Johnny on the spot once again to bring him down in the backfield on that read option keep.